Okay, so I'm watching Kell Brook today, and I'm convinced more than ever that Triple G murders him. Murder.
Why?
The fans were cheering for him. He just, you can't compare.
You know, you've been a little off lately.
Okay, you're saying Kell Brook beats Triple G?
No, I'm just saying, when you predict stuff, it's like, maybe I might go the other way this time.
Okay, it's crazy for boxing. If Kell Brook wins, it's crazy. The whole world turns around. Does that make him pop a pumpkin?
I'm so convinced that Diaz won, and you be mad convinced of other fighters, man. And you be off like hell. You can't be biased. I mean, you gotta be 100.
I keep it 100.
You can't be biased.
Okay, your prediction, Kell Brook, Triple G.
No, I think it'd be competitive for the first couple of rounds, but the size, the power, it's gonna be too much for Brook. Size advantage, man. That's why they got weight classes, bro.
And also, that's his first fight at this weight class. Not that he experimented with
that window.
It's not like he experimented with it before.
Yes. You drank that vinegar, didn't you? God damn.
Apple cider vinegar.
Yeah. What does that do?
It makes you lose weight.
That's why people drink it? I've seen a lot of people doing that.
Yeah.
What does it taste like?
Patron tastes better, but I'm drinking with my
Wait, so Fernando, when you and Gabe go places, who gets recognized first? Like if a stranger sees both of you? Who did they say that's the guy from Creed, or they say that's the guy from Alpha Dogs?
Sometimes he gets recognized most, and sometimes people recognize me, and sometimes it's both. But it's like, I mean, Fernando got a lot of fans out here though in Los Angeles.
Well, people recognize God too, and you know, for somebody to be recognized, it's tough because you know he's Puerto Rican and.
You're getting successful when white people recognize you.
Yeah, white people the same.
When white people recognize you in Beverly Hills.
Yeah, exactly.
I mean, when you go hiking and like a white couple recognizes you, you know you're doing something.
That's when you made it.
But Andre Ward, you know what Ward told me? That people don't even know he's a pro fighter. They just know he's the actor from Creed. Do people know you're a fighter, or do they know you from the movie?
No, a lot of times I get good luck on your next fight. Like a lot of people know I'm fighting Dallas. So yeah, sometimes it's from Creed. For the most part, it's always boxing though.
Did you notice a big difference when you did Creed, like right away after the movie came out? Did you notice a big difference?
Slightly, yeah. Definitely, you know, different audience. After Creed, like, a lot of people was finding me on Instagram. It was like, he's a real boxer. Oh my God, I found him. He's a real boxer.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. FaceNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, @Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Ellie Sekpak.